and asking them questions, reminding you where has things gone in your life. At first, when you go to sin and you lose your peace of mind and you lose your self-control, you ask yourself, where is it gone? Then Jesus can ask you. After you get saved, he can say, where are your chains? So here's our new song.